their demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over, and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect. Street cred, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town. The inner demons. At least till Martin Lee, the demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at Roxanne. Until next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!